Your live interactive coverage with CBS 13 and Fox 23 will begin shortly. Your live interactive coverage with CBS 13 and Fox 23 starts right now.